My daughter has loved stars since before she could say the word, so today we made her a star garland for her room. Paint some toilet rolls and let them dry, and then cut them into thin pieces like this. Hot glue them together to form a star shape. I did this part while she counted all the stars we'd made. And then make a garland by hot gluing twine to the back of each star. And now we have a sweet star garland to decorate her room.